Hi, welcome to my channel. If this is your first time here or if you're a returning viewer, you want extra money in your pocket. You want to have a bigger bank balance. You want to use your credit card and earn additional income doing so. Then start right now by subscribing for free to my channel and activating the bell notification. Go ahead, I'll wait for you to subscribe. The topic for today is credit cards and what you can get with them. And today we will be reviewing Nedbank and all their credit card options that they have. So let's go to Nedbank's website and see what they have to offer. The first credit card offering that Nedbank has is the Greenbacks credit card. If you want to read any of this in detail, go ahead and pause the video and read all the info here. I see they have zero rated transaction fees. Most banks do that. Get up to 55 days interest free. Most banks do that. APSA has 57 days interest free. Get automatic basic travel insurance. Most banks do that. As long as you use the credit card to purchase your tickets. Get free transactional SMSs. Should be free. Have double ATM access and enjoy optional credit life cover. Optional would probably mean that there is a fee for it. You have to be 18 years or older. You have to have a good credit record. Be a South African resident, and you need to earn at least 100,000 per year to get the Greenbacks Gold credit card and 350,000 or more for the Greenbacks Platinum credit card. The monthly service fee, maximum of $69 a month. Here's the Platinum credit card, and here's the Gold Greenbacks credit card. With the Platinum, you have 12 visits access to the Bidvest Premier Airport lounges for domestic flights. You can get preferential interest rates with the Platinum one. You get up to 3 million basic travel insurance. And with the Gold, you get up to 2 million. Both of them, if you want to earn greenbacks, has a $23 per month. A once-off initiation fee of R189.65 on both. Monthly credit facility fee is $26 for the Platinum, R20 for the Gold one. Monthly maintenance fee from $57 for the Platinum and $32 for the Gold. So all in all, the Gold or this Platinum one is not very expensive. Let's go on to the next credit card. This is a Nedbank credit card. It's not the Greenbacks one, just straightforward Nedbank credit cards. Zero transaction fees, 55 days, basic travel, ATM. Who can apply for a Nedbank credit card? 18 years or older. Good credit rating, South African resident. 60,000 annually for the classic one, 100,000 for the Gold, 350 for the Platinum. So looking at the side-by-side comparison of the Nedbank credit cards, the Platinum also gives you 12 visits domestic, the same as the Greenbacks Platinum one. Gold also doesn't give you, and Classic doesn't give you. Preferential interest rates, 3 million, 2 million, 1 million. Just look at this one also. There's 12, preferential, 3 and 2. Don't care about the card delivery. Flexible payment options on both. Flexible payment options across the board. It does not look like the Nedbank credit card itself has the Greenbacks option. Only the Greenbacks credit card has a $23 per month in there. Once off initiation fee is across the board the same price. The monthly credit facility fee, $26 for Platinum, $20 for the Gold, and $17.50 for the Classic. And the monthly maintenance, $57, $32, and $30 respectively. We'll still look at the rest of the credit card options, but out of these ones, the Greenbacks Gold or the Greenbacks Platinum is better than the Nedbank Gold and the Nedbank Platinum. Let's look at the rest of the credit cards. So here's your SAA Voyager credit cards. I don't really think that this actually has anything to do with SAA, but I'm speaking under correction. If you have any idea if a SAA Voyager credit card is actually linked to SAA and their current horrible financial situation, then let us know in the comments down below. Going down to what this card has to offer, you can earn SAA miles, you get flight discounts. They say it's the fastest SAA Voyager miles earn rate. Unlimited lounge access for premium cardholders, and it starts with 80,000 a year that you have to earn to get a Gold credit card, or 300,000 to get the premium credit card. So if you're doing a lot of traveling and you earn at least 300,000 a year, this might very well be an option, especially because you have unlimited lounge access. And this one isn't called the Platinum one, it's called the Premium one. The financial benefits, preferential debit interest, 55 days interest free, you get free additional cards, free SMS notifications of transactions over $500. I wonder how much they're going to charge for transactions below $500. Who can apply for this card? 18 years or older. South African resident, or has a valid work permit, so you don't have to be a South African resident, and a good credit rating, and 80,000 a year. Interesting to note that if your purchases exceed 100,000 a month, then you're not going to earn any additional benefits on the 100,000 a month. You shouldn't really spend the 100,000 a month on a credit card, but just saying. Premium credit card holders, on achieving your annual eligible spend threshold of 100,000, you qualify for one Continental Africa companion ticket, or when you achieve the annual eligible spend threshold of 200,000, you qualify for one global international companion ticket. That might really be worth it if you're planning to take an international trip. Just make sure you use your credit card for all your purchases, all your groceries, paying your local rates and taxes, everything you can with a credit card. You'll probably get up to 200,000 quite quickly, and then you have a free companion ticket. Spend 1 million per calendar year and get another global companion ticket. Now, spending 1 million a year, that's gonna take some doing, especially on a credit card. For the gold credit card holders, if you spend 120,000, then you qualify for a Continental Companion ticket, or 220 to qualify for the international one. So either with a premium or a gold, you can both get the companion tickets. The one, you just have to spend a bit more. Here's your SA Voyager miles. You can pause and read it. Automatic basic travel insurance of up to 6 million and 4 million. So your travel insurance is also higher than the other credit cards. But this card is specifically geared towards people that travel a lot. Another thing to note is the once-off initiation fee. There is none. There's only a monthly credit facility, 25 and 19 bucks for the gold. And the service fee is 2040 per annum or 700 per annum. Just to compare it with the other cards, the 2040 per annum works out to 170 per month, and the 700 per annum works out to 58.33 per month. So far we've looked at the Greenbacks gold and platinum credit cards, and the Nedbank gold and platinum credit card, and the Voyager gold and premium credit card. So far, if you don't do a lot of traveling, I'd say the Greenbacks one is a better option. If you do a lot of traveling and you like spending time in lounges, then the Voyager one is something to look at. Let's look at their final cards that they have available. This is the American Express credit cards. Here they offer American Express cards and American Express credit cards. You have your platinum and your gold options. Now if we look at them individually, this is your gold credit card, where you can move money from any other credit card or other store card into the gold credit card, and for 6 months you would pay 9.9% interest, which is lower than what normal credit cards charge you anyway. So if you can knock off your debt in 6 months, then you can even do it at a lower interest rate if you have this card. They have automatic payment protection of up to 150,000 and a free supplementary card. And that's your at-a-glance benefits. Looking at the rewards, for every 5 rand eligible spend, you can earn 1 point. Rewards points will never expire and can be redeemed at a variety of lifestyle and travel rewards. Looking at the other features, minimum payment of 5% per month. It's locally and globally accepted everywhere where there's American Express sign. If you're interested in their rewards, let me know in the comments down below, and I'll make a separate video covering all the American Express rewards and how to use them best. Let's look at the Platinum card. This is the first South African credit card where I see some sort of resemblance to international credit card perks. With this one, you earn 10,000 bonus membership rewards points when you spend 10,000 rand within the first 3 months of activating your new card. That's standard with a lot of US credit cards that you get. Then you can use those 10,000 bonus membership points to buy other things. And spending 10,000 bucks in the first 3 months, it's not very difficult. You can earn accelerated points, 1.5 points for every 5 bucks you spend. Get automatic travel insurance of up to 10 million. That's quite high. And enjoy access to Centurion lounges worldwide. You have your travel benefits, is priority pass, the Bidvest lounges, Centurion lounge, international airline program. You can earn various discount on tickets. They have Etihad, Emirates, South African Airways, Virgin Atlantic, Qatar Airways. So it looks like they're integrated with most airways. And then they have hotel programs as well. Complimentary benefits up to the value of $550. You can get up to $100 hotel credit on qualifying charges. Discounts on car hire. Let's look at the travel insurance. It's up to 10 million with emergency medical and 500,000 personal accident cover. Lost baggage insurance covers up to 20,000 bucks. and travel inconvenience insurance. And their membership rewards, 38% off through Sun Vacation Club. So, out of all the credit cards, if you're not a fan of the American Express one, I'd say go for the Nedbank Greenbacks credit cards, either the gold or the platinum, depending on how much you earn. And then, if you're a fan of American Express, then definitely they are a better option than your Voyager credit cards. Depending on how much you earn, you can either choose your platinum or your gold American Express credit card and earn all the additional rewards, especially if you do a lot of traveling. At the top will be a video that I made where you can use your credit card and earn money doing so. Go and have a look. I hope you enjoyed the video. Good night. All the